never thought I'd see the day.
No way! This can't be happening!
What's going on? I don't believe my eyes! The god among gods, Poseidon himself, is advancing upon his opponent!
Can see through every move. Does that mean that his eyes are somehow just as good as Adam's were?
It's not that he can see the moves. He can dodge them because he's already experienced them.
Wait, what do you mean? They haven't fought before, have they? How has he experienced anything?
He can experience a battle before he's even drawn his sword, you see? After challenging countless powerful opponents and suffering defeat after defeat after defeat, Kojiro Sasaki would continue fighting his foes within his head. Since the moment Poseidon entered the arena, Kojiro has been analyzing him, making note of the most seemingly insignificant details, his gait, his breathing, even the way he blinks. All this information allows him to form an image of Poseidon in his mind. He then takes that image and challenges it an endless number of times, simulating over 1,000 different attacks, 1,000 different outcomes, all in advance.
Wait, did that already? We looked at each other for like a sec!
Yes. If Adam can lay claim to having the fastest counterattacks, Kojiro has the fastest prediction. No matter how fast the opponent strikes, no matter how many times they cut him down, Kojiro can simulate their attack and evade it. He can predict any move his opponent might make. That is Kojiro Sasaki's thousandfold defense. Senju Muso.
I know that one, and that one. That one too. And this one. I know them all.